Hey guys, you, yes, you, welcome back. Back to my channel. Today we are doing ASMR, the lady on the plane does your hair. Now, before we get started, I do want to give a huge shout out to KayLaASMR because this video is inspired by her. I will leave the link to the video and her channel in the description below so you guys can show her some love. Now, with all that being said, you know the drill. Go ahead and sit back, relax, and most importantly, enjoy.
Who did my hair, but I can still do a mean braid. We got
people that puts their medicine and their makeup and their skincare in the luggage. No. You have to put it in your carry-on bag. Number one tip. Number two tip, always wear socks.
Yeah.
So what do you say? It'll be fun. Yeah. Just come a little bit closer. That way I can do your hair better. Come a little bit. A little bit closer. Thanks, love. Wow, your hair is gorgeous. I know you said that this wasn't your natural hair, but it's still very long and silky. Oh, here I am playing in your hair, and I never really introduced myself. My name is Makayla. What's yours? What a gorgeous name to go along with a gorgeous person. Now, before I braid your hair, I should brush it because you don't want to braid tangled hair. It just becomes a matted mess. Not saying that your hair is tangled, but just hypothetically speaking, you know. Yeah, you know. So, let's go ahead and brush it. Sure I get it all throughout the hair. dishwasher. Can I use it on you? I don't have to ask twice. I didn't think so, but I just thought I'd ask anyways. Now, what are some activities you plan on doing in Puerto Rico? Yes, you have to go there. The castle is beautiful. Is back so soon. Hi. Oh, no. I haven't even taken a sip of my Red Bull yet. Thank you, though. Oh, would you like anything? Oh, I didn't know they had sun chips. I don't need them. I don't need them. Thank you. Aw, that was really sweet of the flight attendant. You know, nowadays, sound like my parents when I say this, but customer service has really gone down the drain, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. It's nice to be taken care of every once in a while, like I'm taking care of you. Oh, you don't have to thank me, love. I know you enjoy it. The smile on your face tells me everything. It's all I need, really. Now, let's wash the conditioner off in your scalp, in your hair. just dry you off. Of course I add my face towels. If anything happens to my luggage, I always keep one set of pajamas, my skincare, my makeup, my hair, a few towels, and a few underwear, plus a pair of jeans I could wear every single day if I have to. Yes, 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 yes. And that's if my luggage gets stolen / lost. You know, people are going crazy these days with that. Let's dry your hair off. Something throughout your hair. Give it a little spice. Of course. some clips all throughout your hair. I have some of my favorites right here. And we're just going to
it's so loud and for what?
But you are,
no offense, you know, I'm just out of it.
Close, because of the plankton.
This loud freaking car. I'm pissed.